You're watching Tag.
India is well known around the world owing to its historical background, diverse cultures and interesting traditions. Its ancient scriptures and texts have been the way of life of its people for thousands of years. Today, the country is taking huge strides in the field of science and technology, paving a way towards a progressive India. So friends, I am your host Shreyasa Vijay, and today in our episode of My India, we'll take a look at some of the stories that very well showcase the unique culture and prosperity of our country, stretching from Himalayas to Kanyakumari. Celebrating the essence of tribal crafts, art and culture, the fortnight-long tribal festival or Adi Mahotsav kicked off on a grand note in New Delhi. Tribes from different parts of the country congregated on a single platform to showcase tribal crafts and arts to visitors. Take a look.
India had always been known as a land that portrayed traditional and cultural vibrancy through its conventional art and crafts. With an aim to promote tribal art, craft, culture and cuisine in national and international platforms, New Delhi is hosting Adi Mahotsav 2019 in the heart of the city, Dilli Haat, which is underway. Organized by Union Ministry of Tribal Affairs in collaboration with Tribal Cooperative Marketing Development Federation of India, TRIFED, the first day of the event saw Union Home Minister Amit Shah inaugurating the festival.
40% क्षेत्र के अंदर देश के आदिवासी भाई रहते हैं 8% आबादी है मगर मैं एक बात कहना चाहता हूं कि इस देश का जो फेफड़ा है जो इस देश को ऑक्सीजन सप्लाई करने का काम कर रहा है हमारे जो जंगल है हमारे जो वन है वो वनों को संभालने का काम मेरे आदिवासी समाज के भाई और बहन
The theme of this year's Adi Mahotsav is a celebration of the spirit of tribal arts, craft and culture. The aim is to represent the basic ethos of tribal life. More than 1,000 tribal artisans from 27 states are exhibiting stalls, displaying products ranging from handicraft items to hand-woven textiles.
It's chemical-free. The color is natural color. And like this, weather rope. सरपेंटिना स्टोन ये दोनों मिला के बनाते पानी के साथ और इसमें केमिकल कुछ नहीं है और जैसे चीज़ जैसे कुछ केमिकल चीज़ है वो भी इसमें डालने से एब्सॉर्ब थोड़ा कर देता है इसलिए ये हेल्थ के लिए बहुत बेनिफिट है इसमें मेहनत लगता है जैसे हम लोग जैसे ये बड़े लोग हैं ये तो एक हफ्ता तो एक हफ्ता तो आराम से लग जाता है खाली बनाने में
और आपके यहाँ पे बाकी लोगों को भी काम करने का मौका मिलता
है हाँ ये हम लोग का हमारा गांव में जैसे 30% ये काम करता है और बाकी खेत काम करता है ये 30% लोग ये काम करता है
और ये बताइए जैसे ये आदि महोत्सव में ये आपको मौका मिला है एक
बिजनेस तो अच्छा है और ये ट्राइब इंडिया वाला ने हम लोग को बहुत मौका अच्छा दिया है
A display of tribal jewelries from different states reflects the effervescent of tribal beauty and ethnicity. Varieties of bamboo crafts and organic food products were some of the essentials in the festival that were pulling both domestic and international crowd.
It's incredible because I think the goods because of these most of these majority is handmade. Yes, it's not from Sam in China. It's the in the factory. Yes, in the machines too. This is artist.
Vibrant and colorful tribal dance and song performances were also showcased at the festival. The Adi Mahotsav is one of government's continuous efforts to take tribal commerce to the next level of digital and electronic transaction.
India is a country of multi-ethnic cultures where people belonging to different religious, racial, cultural and lingual identities live together harmoniously. Indian society can also be regarded as the hallmark of communal harmony. Upholding this ethos of Indian society, a Muslim professor has joined a college in Kolkata to teach Sanskrit, the language of ancient Hindu scriptures. Take a look.
India is the largest multicultural and the most linguistically diversified country in the world. In every 200 kilometers, a new dialect or a language could be heard spoken between the people. Over the years, these languages have also become the binding force between different religions practiced in the Indian society. Ramzan Ali, a Sanskrit language professor at Ramkrishna Mission Vidya Mandir, is a product of this culturally and religiously vibrant community. Although a Muslim by religion, the professor took up Sanskrit, an ancient language of Hindu scriptures, as his area of interest and went on to become a professor of Sanskrit language at the post-graduation college in Kolkata.
यहाँ पर जो study का environmental है और जो natural beauty था सब कुछ मेरे को अच्छा लगा लेकिन मैं भूल गया जो मैं बाहर से आ गया मेरे को लगता है मैं यहीं पर का आदमी हूँ संस्कृत बहुत अच्छा subject है संस्कृत वो हमारा भारतवर्ष का संस्कृति है तो इसलिए मैं संस्कृत पढ़ने के लिए और बहुत इंटरेस्ट पा लिया
Ramzan Ali, who has been appointed as professor of Sanskrit at the eminent college affiliated with the University of Kolkata, told that he did not face any discrimination ever on the basis of his religious identity. His many students in the college too resonate the same feeling as their Sanskrit professor.
हम जैसे भी हो सर को अच्छे से आदर करेंगे जैसे सर बाकी सर को देखते आए हैं और उनसे शिक्षा लेते आए हैं उसी तरह से देखेंगे सर को कभी ऐसे महसूस नहीं करवाएंगे कि वो मुस्लिम है या कोई ऐसे हम सर को कभी ऐसे नहीं बोलेंगे या कुछ और भी हो जो सोचते हैं हम वैसे नहीं सोचेंगे और सर को उनसे अच्छी अच्छी चीज़ें सीखेंगे और उनसे जो उनकी अच्छाई है उनको हम ग्रहण करेंगे सर मतलब मुस्लिम होते हुए भी हिंदू धर्म को मान रहे हैं इतना कर रहे हैं वो भेदाभेद नहीं कर रहे हैं वो तो बहुत बड़ी बात है अच्छी बात है
People like Ramzan Ali are the flag bearers of camaraderie and brotherhood between the diverse religious communities living in harmony across the length and breadth of the country.
Now, a roundup of some of the major stories that made news recently.
Indian Space Agency, the Indian Space Research Organization, launched 14 satellites into the Earth's orbit from its space station in southern Sriharikota Island in Andhra Pradesh. The Polar Satellite Launching Vehicle PSLV C-47 took one indigenous Earth observation satellite, CartoSat-3, and 13 commercial nanosatellites from the United States of America. It lifted off from the Satish Dhawan Space Center at 0928 hours Indian Standard Time.
I am extremely happy to declare that PSLV C-47 precisely injected CartoSat-3 and 13 customer satellites successfully in the desired orbit of 509 kilometer.
About 17 minutes and 38 seconds after liftoff, CartoSat-3 was injected into an orbit of 509 kilometers at an inclination of 97.5 degrees to the equator, said ISRO. CartoSat is evolved out of India's remote sensing satellites, IRS series, for Earth's resource management and monitoring. Cartosat 3 is the first in the third generation of Agile Advanced Satellite, having high-resolution imagery. As many as 200 devotees and scholars gathered in India's southern Thiruvananthapuram city for a grand Vedic chanting ritual ceremony. Scholars from different Vedic schools arrived in the city to take part in the 56-day-long Murajapam ritual that takes place once in 6 years at the Sri Padmanabh Swami temple.
Total, we have already ensured 200 number of persons participating for the chanting of Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sama Veda, and for Sahasranama Archana. In addition to this 200 number of people, some Vedic scholars are participating as a guest, as guest.
The ancient ceremony involves chanting verses from holy texts and scriptures like the Rig Veda, Yajur Veda, Sam Veda, for the welfare of the people and prosperity of the country. India's gold market witnessed a surge in the ongoing wedding season despite decreased demand in exports. Gold demand remains subdued in China against a backdrop of slowing economic growth, while prices in India flipped into discount as demand eased. However, Indians are still buying gold like always, and goldsmiths and traders reported a good business in November.
मेरी शादी है फेब में तो शॉपिंग करने आई हूँ दाम तो बढ़ रहे हैं बट क्या करें हर लड़की का एक ड्रीम होता है मेरा भी है अच्छी ज्वेलरी लो
Gold prices touched their lowest in a week on Monday as positive developments towards an interim trade deal between the United States and China lifted demand for riskier assets and boosted the dollar. The 14th edition of the Tibetan Buddhist Conference on Religion held in India's northern hilly city of Dharamshala. Representatives from different schools of Tibetan Buddhism and Bon tradition were present during the opening ceremony of the 3-day-long conference. Members of the Tibetan government in exile, including President Lobsang Sangye and Secretary T.G. Arya, also attended the ceremony.
This is the 14th meeting that is going to happen. So it will usually discuss about all the religious matters in the Tibetan communities. And then there is a chance that it will talk about the reincarnation of His Holiness Dalai Lama also, because the Chinese side, they have been very insistent about distorting the historical fact and saying that they have all the political and historical power to decide His Holiness, which I think it is not all the distortion of the historical facts.
The 3-day-long conference held in Dharamshala discussed various religious matters of Tibetan communities.
Japanese companies are committed towards improving social life of people. The Airbag Camera store at Haneda International Airport is drawing tourist attention for its unique location. Meanwhile, in another step of bringing comfort to people's life, Japanese credit card company JCB has announced the issuance of joint cards with Indonesian bank BCA.
Haneda International Airport in Tokyo is Japanese capital international airport. It acts as an entry point for many tourists in Japan. On the upper floor of the departure area, Japanese souvenir shops and restaurants draw a lot of attention from the tourists. This shop is Big Camera Consumer Electronics Store. It's called Air Big Camera, which is located at popular places like Japan Station and main international airport Chubu, Kansai, Okinawa in Japan.
エアディカメラでは人気商品としてステンレスボトルが多く販売されております。日本製のステンレスボトルが外国人のお客様のお土産品として多く売れております。また翻訳機、こちらも最近のものは充実しておりまして、こちらもお客様、日本人を含むお客様にも多く販売されております。
Big camera store at the airport makes it easy for foreign tourists to find other products at the airport. Travelers can buy travel goods, SIM cards, small electric appliances, watches, and more. The original sticker of the big camera is attached to Made in Japan product.
お客様が都内のビッグカメラでご購入した商品をお客様のフライト日程に合わせて当然にお送りすることのできる空港配送システムがございます。ネットで見かけた商品を当店の方でピックアップのできるネットで取り置きのシステムがございます。
This is the arrival floor of Haneda Airport. Big camera store is located here.Visitors can use products like these medicines, cosmetics, and sweets right after their arrival in Japan.
2020年には、オリンピックがございます。空港は日本の正面玄関ということもあり、日本人を含む多くのお客様にエアビッグカメラが羽田空港にあって良かったなと思っていただけ、満足し愛される店舗を日々目指して営業しております。ぜひ羽田空港をご利用する際はございましたら、エアビッグカメラ羽田空港店にぜひともお立ち寄りくださいませ。
Through the service of Big Camera, foreign tourists can receive Japanese hospitality and convenience service from the arrival until leaving. Moving on, JCB contributes to establish cashless society. The gorgeous dance was performed in the event of JCB at Jakarta, Indonesia. Dancers wore Japanese kimono and Indonesian traditional costume for the performance, which was the opening act in the event organized by JCB.The event was held to announce the issuance of joint cards by JCB, which is a Japanese credit card company, and BCA, which is a big bank in Indonesia. BCA or Bank Central Asia is a leading financial company in Indonesia. It has not only contributed to economic development, but has also raised people's living standard in Indonesia. Several media persons were invited to announce the issuance of new card at the event.Officers of each company exchange costumes for each other.
I'm also honored to wear the Indonesian traditional costume like this. Thank you. I love this. I'd like to experience and understand Indonesian culture more and contribute to the good relationship between Indonesia and Japan. We provide JCB unique special offers for shopping and dining, which are available to customers at travel destinations around the world.
Jaja Satyamaja, President and Director of BCA, and Kimihisa Imada,President of JCB International, exchanged dolls for Japan and Indonesia to symbolize JCB BCA black issuance. Many guests also wore traditional costumes, including the Indonesian people who wore kimonos. Japanese wore Indonesian style costumes. The display shows the fusion and exchange between Japan and Indonesia.
特に我々力を入れているのはアジア、ここインドネシアでの富裕層へのサービス提供です。で、富裕層の皆様というのは日々ショッピングに興味があって、また海外国内での旅行に非常に熱心に興味を持っていかれる方が多いということで、 JCB の特徴であるトラベル&エンターテインメントのサービス、 これを活かせるターゲットだと思って、富裕層を主なターゲットとしています。
Many tourists from Southeast Asia visit Asian region, including Japan. Fusion of shopping tools and collaboration of Japanese and Asian countries make shopping and traveling more convenient and enjoyable.
Bestowed with myriad faiths, castes and creeds, India is a land of diverse religions and cultures. United through a common cord of brotherhood and amity, people have different ways to express their respect and regards towards humanity. One such initiative has been undertaken by a group of people and Islamic Center of India in Lucknow city of Uttar Pradesh, where a community kitchen has been set up to serve vegetarian food to less privileged irrespective of their religion, caste or community. Take a look.
Known as Langare Adam or Adam's Kitchen, the initiative undertaken by the Islamic Center of India of Darul Ulum in Lucknow city of Uttar Pradesh is garnering praise all across the country. The community kitchen in Lucknow serves pure vegetarian food to around 200 people daily from 7:30 pm to 9:30 pm in the evening.
हम लोगों की कोशिश ये है कि हम लोग शाकाहारी भोजन दे रहे हैं इसमें हिंदू मुस्लिम सिख ईसाई कोई भी आदमी आए किसी के लिए कोई बाउंडेशन नहीं किसी के लिए कोई चार्ज नहीं
ये कब तक ये चलेगा ये
इंशाल्लाह जिंदगी रहेगी हमेशा चलेगा
The Adam's Kitchen, opened in Islamic Center of India, serves food to all, irrespective of their caste, religion or class. The organizers of this kitchen plans to expand the kitchen if the number of guests increases in the future.
लखनऊ के कुछ नौजवान हैं जिन्होंने मिल करके इस प्रोजेक्ट को अपने हाथ में लिया है और वो लोग आपस में कंट्रीब्यूट करके इस किचन को रन करेंगे
इसमें इस्लामिक सेंटर ऑफ इंडिया का क्या रोल है
जिसमें इस्लामिक सेंटर ऑफ इंडिया अपनी जगह और मैन पावर दे रहा है और बाकी सब ये नौजवान मिल करके कर रहे हैं
Initiatives like these are in practice at several places in the country, but Lucknow, being one of the epicenters of Muslim and Hindu majority, serves the best exemplar of communal peace in India.
It's been said that the youth of a nation is its major driving force towards development and prosperity. India, having a large portion of young population, has produced a number of sportspersons and young achievers. Ariba Khan from Aligarh is an international level shooter who is an inspiration for many. Have a look.
Ariba Khan, who's a student, is aiming to win a medal for the country in the Olympic Games, which are to be organized in Paris in 2024. Based in Aligarh, Khan is a shooter who is bringing laurels for the nation and raising India's flag on international platforms.
मेरे फादर और मेरे ब्रदर ऑलरेडी शूटिंग करते थे वो नेशनल प्लेयर्स हैं और उनको देख के ही मैं इंस्पायर हुई हूँ और अभी तक मैंने 6 नेशनल्स खेले हैं और 14 इंटरनेशनल कॉम्पिटिशन्स खेले हैं मैंने अभी रिसेंटली दोहा में एशियन चैम्पियनशिप खेली थी उसमें हम लोग की टीम सिल्वर जीती और मेरी इंडिविजुअल रैंकिंग 5th थी जूनियर्स में
अकॉर्डिंग टू खान्स पेरेंट्स She had started showing keen interest in shooting at a very young age and therefore they got her enrolled at a local shooting range in Aligarh. Ariba started shooting in the year 2013 and has won 3 gold medals in the Uttar Pradesh State Championship and a silver medal in the North Zone Shooting Championship. She has also bagged a gold medal at the International Junior Shotgun Championship which were organized in Finland.
Ariba Khan हमारे लिए एक बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट का रोल प्ले कर रही है जिससे कि हमारे जो स्टूडेंट्स हैं उन्होंने उसको देखा और शूटिंग की तरफ उन्होंने उनका ध्यान गया जिसकी वजह से कि हमारे गेम्स में भी इम्प्रूवमेंट हुआ उसके आने की वजह से हमारे कॉलेज में कुछ लड़कियां जो हैं शूटिंग रेंज की तरफ जाने की कोशिश में हैं
Ariba Khan, who has made the country proud at various international platforms, is an inspiration for many girls to work hard and pursue their dreams.
That's all we have for you this week. Your comments and suggestions are important to us. Do give us your feedback at mindhere@anin.com. I'm your host, Shreya Savijay, and it's goodbye from the entire production team.
You're watching Tag.